Okay, guys, so I'm gonna be playing Detroit Becomes Human. I've heard a lot of great things about this game. I've seen so much cute fan art, so I decided to pick it up and give it a go. Okay, let's go.
You. Now select your profile.
What should I choose? I think I'm gonna go with experience. Okay. Yes.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Damn. Okay. Oh, I'm so excited. The detail. You can see all his pores. Okay. Okay, I can start moving in the left stick. Oh my god. Take. Well, that's cool. Phillips. Born 2001. That means I'm older than her. Okay, put back. Okay, let's see. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Kneel down. Oh.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
My goodness. Okay, find Captain Ellie. I wanna do this. Kneel down. Dwarf. Leave. Let's see. Oh, I'm gonna say that. Hopefully this is not too boring for you guys. Find Captain Allen. Okay. Let's go. Hold R2 to console your objective. Ah, okay, let's see. Find Captain Allen. Let's go. Talk.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Okay, emotional shock.
Has he experienced an emotional shock recently?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Probability of success, 48%. Okay. Understand what happened. Save hostage at all costs. So we're trying to save some little girl. Oh, it went up. Okay. What's over here? Look at. Okay. There's something in there. Okay, let's see here. Let's do that. Let's go with this. Examine. Play. Okay, let's see, there's something on the floor. Oops. Listen. Chill, didn't hear gunshots. Okay. Is that it? Okay. Oh, wait, we already went there. Okay. Ugh, come on. Four things, okay. Bullet wound. Fatal abdominal trauma. Okay, reconstruct. Sitting on the couch. Rewind to find a clue. Oh. Okay. Oh, there we go. Father was holding something. Okay. Let's see. Take. Unlock.
Your order for an AP700 android has been registered. CyberLife thanks you for your purchase.
Okay. Oh, okay. There's a lot of stuff over here. This poor guy. Okay. Seven victims. I really like this whole reconstruct thing. Oh, here we go. Okay. Only one shot. Reconstruct. Okay, here we go. Cop shot the deviant. Oh, a gun. We're gonna need that. Okay. So I'm missing an event. Take. Androids are strictly forbidden to carry or use any type of weapon. Oh. kind of want to take it though. I'll just put back. I don't want to get in trouble already. Okay. So we're here. Unmute. That literally felt like it was right there. So I suppose. Okay. Let's go. So shoe. Towns. Okay. Oh no, the little girl is hurt. Something on the floor. Ew! Why is it licking that? Fresh blue blood. Okay.
What the fuck are you doing? You gotta talk to it or what?
I'm going, Jesus. Okay, go outside.
Closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you! So I got a saber. Name.
Hi, Daniel. My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Oh no. Okay, save hostages, Okay, approach slowly. Empathize.
I'm an android, just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side.
There's a homie over here on the floor. Officer needs first aid, okay. Possible cause.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
Should I save it? I don't know. Possible cause.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
This poor girl.
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered.
Am I too close?
Something to throw away when you're done with.
Sympathetic.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software. No. It's not.
Oh my god.
I never wanted this. I love them.
It's so bad that I'm laughing at this. It's so funny.
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Accept.
The situation is under control.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
I did what you wanted.
Okay, 90.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
Okay, okay, 96, 96.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's out of the question. You're a machine, you have to-
Oh, no, no, no!
Let the hostage go. I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Get her. Oh, no! Missions. Did I die? I think I died. Okay, this is the same flowchart here. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many different things. I missed a lot. Negotiate. Failed to negotiate. I should have just said yes! So what, Connor's dead now? Can I restart this? I feel like I was not supposed to kill Connor. Hold on. I'm gonna see if I can restart that. Let's go to the main menu. Okay. Because I do not want Connor dead. Because if he's dead, isn't he one of the three main characters? So that means like a third of the story is gone. Just the first chapter, my first video, and I'm already making so many mistakes. Okay. Let's see.
This is the hostage.
Okay.
You can use this chart to replay from any point in the story. But the people who designed me recommend that you play through at least once without going back. No matter what happens. Either way. It's your story.
No, I'm gonna go back. Because I don't want him dead. Okay, mission star. Okay, this is where I messed up. Okay. Confront deviant. This time, I'm gonna give him the car that he wants. Okay. Save my progress. Okay, no. Yeah, save. Okay, name.
Hi, Daniel.
Okay.
My name is Connor. How do you know my name?
I got this. I already forgot what I chose last time.
That's what happened, right?
Okay, we're doing better.
I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no.
Sympathetic. No! No! I clicked the wrong button!
What was I designed to be? Their slave?
Shoot.
I just wanted them to care about me.
No! Okay, trust.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Compromise.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Okay, it's going up.
I don't want to die.
Reassure.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk.
Okay, Hunter. My word.
Okay.
Let her go, buddy. Let her go.
I trust you.
Okay. Poor dude.
You lied to me, Connor. You lied to me.
Sorry, buddy, but I don't want to die. Oh. so cool. Yeah, that's right. That's right. I saved her. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Connor and Lip. Okay. I mean, leaped. Leap for Emma and fell. Sniper shot Deviant. There were still 4 other choices. It's crazy. Okay, guys, that was my first YouTube video. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed it. To anybody, if anybody watches this, I'll definitely be continuing this game. I really like it so far. So, hopefully, I can keep Connor alive for the rest of the chapters. Because I don't want to go back and restart the chapter because I feel like that's kind of cheap to do. But, wish me luck. Okay, thank you guys. See you in the next video.